So the major scale is made up of a set of intervals or steps. So what is an interval? Interval is the distance from one note to another. And you can actually see the sharps or flats are the black keys, and you can see the whole step and half step pattern. C to D is a whole step. There's a note in between. We get D, F, and A. That makes D minor. Okay, we go with the next one, do the same thing. E, G, and B. We get E minor. The flatted 7 of G, right? In other words, for G, G's natural 7 is F sharp. So if we're playing a G chord with an F, which is what happens in the key of C, we end up with a dominant chord. Let's go in order. Dorian's always the second mode. And so you say D minor Dorian, well what's D the second, what major scale is D the second note of? C. So the parent key is C. Minor third, because it's a whole step and then a half step. So that creates a D minor. B minor, now we're not on the 5 of E, we're on a minor 5 of E. A typical device, if you want to change key, you get to the 5 chord of the chord you're going to. Think of it as like a bank shot.